Hello, Internet. You know what your day needs? Me reading you some spam comments that have been left on my blog. Keep up the superb piece of work. I read few blog posts on this website, and I conceive that your website is rattling interesting and has circles of great info. This is mostly Chinese characters, followed by a word that almost looks like Budapest, and then the one-half sign, and a thing that almost looks like avocado. I guess they're advertising you can get one-half of an avocado in Budapest if you visit their website. Thanks for another wonderful post. Where else could anybody get that type of information in such an ideal way of writing? I have a presentation next week, and I'm on the look for such information. Well, you clearly came to the right place. This is also a bunch of Chinese characters and what looks to be the symbol for yen very much. So maybe it's actually Japanese. I'm such an awful white person. I don't know the difference. Ice rink in Tokyo. And again, that thing that looks like it says Budapest. Maybe they're advertising a way to get your half avocados from Budapest to an ice rink in Tokyo. Maybe I just blew the lid off of a giant global avocado, half avocado smuggling ring. Usually it is caused by the fire displayed in the post I looked at. I am not going to make a joke about fire shooting out of your dick. I will not make that joke. I'm better than that. This one just says, jeans! I'm actually wearing cords.